Hi, I'm Dulana Valigepulake and I work for the New South Wales government. I get into work at 7 in the morning. First thing is a quick catch up with the operators to talk through anything urgent or new. Then I check my emails, go through any messages and look at my priorities. There's always a new problem for us to solve every few days related to our assets in the region. My job is to work with the team to investigate the issue, come up with a concept to fix it and help deliver the solution. Sometimes I'll sketch an idea or refer to drawings or manuals and then update the manager accordingly. In the afternoon, I'm either at a site inspection or working through the technical details of a problem we are tackling. What I enjoy the most about my work is the variety. No 2 days are the same. You're always learning something new. The structure of the program has been incredibly supportive. From my agency coordinator to my manager, they've always been there to help. I'm normally a person who has a lot of questions, but here, they've always been answered even before I asked.